An old mural. And those vessels. Greek fire. The prophet's deathless army, armed with Greek fire. They were unstoppable. Mal. Oh no. Burned alive. Oh God!
Let me. Please. Please let me go. Let me go. No, not like this. And
not like this.
Yeah, do it. Quick.
Make it stop.
I can't. Why can't they just...
Please.
Vessels are still full. If I could ignite them.
The church in the West has sent their messengers. Self-proclaimed soldiers of God, the Knights of the Order of Trinity. They have come to silence the Prophet, to quell his blasphemy and eradicate our movement. But it is too late now. We will not be silenced. Violence erupts in the Forum on a daily basis. The Prophet knows that we cannot stand against them, so we must leave Constantinople. We will go to the desert to build anew, and continue the Prophet's work.
Oh!
When the Emperor died, the Prophet's favor was lost, and we were forced to begin our exodus in the dark of night. The new Emperor has no love for the Prophet, so there was nothing left to stop the Knights of the Order of Trinity. We fled towards the desert, to begin again, when the Order of Trinity came upon us and murdered the Prophet. I saw him die. We placed his body in a cave near the oasis, and in our sorrow, began to build him a tomb. The Order of Trinity is not finished. They desire not only the death of the Prophet, but the mysteries of the Divine Source. They will come again. But in our darkest hour, the Prophet has risen. He has defeated death, just as he will defeat our enemies.
Contact! I have zero visibility.
The other fire teams reported multiple contacts. We're on our own until they break through.
No time! Croft has the package! We can't lose her!
This whole place could go up. Got to hurry.
She's got to stay here. Cover the exit. We have to retrieve that package. What about those things? Did we lose them?
Here! I fucking got it!
Hand over the Atlas.
Okay. I think I see my exit. The statue's unstable. Looks like I'll have to use the group fire. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them.